Alright. Welcome back, everyone. Now we gotta go steal some key cards.
I mean, there's two. I mean, we can each go get one.
Yeah. I'll go far north.
Alright.
Really, if you could make us a mod that just automatically call me every time I log in.
Yeah, I think it'll do that until you get the
until you get the bail office.
Yeah.
Which I can't afford.
She's just calling to say, "Hey, boo, what's up? Get me out of some financial trouble. Buy a bail bonds office."
Is Lester the one that gives you the with the hanger?
Was that?
Is Lester the dude to talk to you about getting a hanger? Oh. Oh, okay, wait, I get it.
Help up there?
No, I just got here.
Fuck you! Ah! Fucking hell!
Come on, the cops on me.
Fuck off if you don't like what you see.
Great, you've got them both. You don't need to bring that in, not yet at least. Just hold on to it until I see you next.
Let's go. Nowhere to go.
Cover.
Damn guns old as hell.
Same.
Stop the vehicle.
Chris is walking down, turning in his contract, and the mug's like, the fuck you are. It's 1v4, and I feel like the patriarchy is outnumbered.
To me.
Oh shit, alright. There's the bag you were talking about yesterday. This is murder.
Made it back. Alright everyone, hope you enjoyed that video. And we will catch you in the next one. Have a good one.